All right, good evening, church. If you will, welcome Jamie to the water this evening. Jamie received Christ a couple weeks ago, and she comes tonight professing her faith in Jesus. And so, Jamie, we have a few questions for you tonight. Do you believe that you were a sinner?
Yes.
And you believe that Jesus was fully God and fully man and came to this earth and lived a perfect life?
Yes.
And you believe that Jesus died on the cross to forgive you of your sin and that he rose from the dead 3 days later?
Yes.
And Jamie, you've put all of your faith and hope for your salvation in Jesus alone, and you promise to follow him the rest of your life?
Yes.
Okay, Jamie, step over here. And this is the confession we baptize you in. In the name of Jesus, by the power of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, we baptize you. Be buried with Christ. And risen with Christ.
Amen.
Thank you.
All right, church, let's pray together for Jamie. Jesus, we thank you for tonight. And God, we're so grateful that we as a church have the opportunity to celebrate, to begin our time of worship together by seeing and hearing the confession of yet another human that you have loved and made. You have made yourself real to her, and you have come in and saved her and made her new. And so we pray for Jamie tonight. Not only that we would be a loving church and support her as she grows, but God, that you would help her to know you more and more every day, that you would grow her love for you, that you would help her to see the world around her and the ministry that you have for her. And we pray tonight that many other people would come to know you because of what you are going to do through her. And so, Jesus, we pray that you are worshiped and that you are honored here amongst us tonight. And we love you, and we pray in your name. Amen.
All right, if you would, let's stand together. We're just going to start off tonight professing our need in Jesus.
Yeah.
If you would just remain standing, our stewards will come by and take up our offering at this time. Just continue to worship and sing with us.
Play.